Hey guys, the question is, Slerra Railroad Incorporation decided to use the high-low method and operating data for the past 6 months to estimate the fixed and variable components of transportation cost. The activity based used by Slerra Raliroad is gross ton miles, which is the total number of tons multiplied by the miles moved. Here is the data determined the variable cost per gross ton mile and the total fixed cost. So here, first of all, using high-low method, first of all, we will calculate variable cost, or we can say variable cost per gross ton mile. So here, it is equal to highest activity cost. Highest activity cost minus lowest activity cost divide by highest activity minus lowest activity. Here our highest activity cost is of highest activity cost is of $1,000 lowest activity cost will be 1,169,400 then divided by highest activity. Highest activity is 387,000 minus lowest activity. Lowest activity will be 238,000 gross ton miles. $3.6 per unit per mile. So here our variable cost per gross ton mile is equal to $3.6. Now we will calculate fixed cost. So here it is equal to highest activity cost less highest activity multiplied by variable cost per gross ton mile. Here our highest activity cost is $1,705,800 less highest activity is 387,000 multiplied by variable cost per gross ton mile $3.6. $705,800 minus $3.6 multiplied by 387. So here fixed cost will be equal to 312,600, And here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.